Yo guys, this is still from Tuesday's Next Room. It's back with Ellis and Caitlin for Hunger Games number 3. You won't be able to hear Ellis talking, so Caitlin will just talk to you and tell you what's going to happen. And you'll hear me talking to Ellis, so let's get on with it. You tell me, Caitlin.
Taylor's like me in the third room, and me and Ellis are doing the second room's flooring.
What?
Yeah. We're also doing loads out of the doors as well. Like, so we can get the Hunger Games finished quicker, and then we can play it.
So out of it, I'll probably finish this third room and then do the fourth room as well. And then the flooring.
Yeah.
Okay, and Alice will do green, you do purple.
That's what we're doing in the first place anyways.
So yeah, and get out of Alice's way, he said.
Well, he's dead. I don't know. I'll just stand up here.
I'm hoping to get halfway through this boat, this room by the end of the
day.
It's hard doing the rooms I know, like. But I'm fine just doing the floor. I'm just saying it's hard, but. Wow, I've only done 7 layers. So far. It was better before this, wasn't it?
It was a bit easier on the first episode because we were all like doing one room together. So, not to this episode.
No.
Episode 3 and episode 2. This is episode 3. We've decided. We've decided to split up.
What?
Doing different things.
What do you mean? Where? No, that's not. Come and look. Yeah, because I wasn't finished that layer yet. You said you've done the flooring wrong.
Yes.
No, he hasn't.
I just used a bit of water, yeah.
That's okay.
Oh my god, I need to put purples there.
Ellis, Caitlin needs to put purples there. Yeah. We nearly finished that episode. Right, I'll end it. Thanks guys for watching, like, comment, and subscribe. I hope you like this video. Peace.